WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers.
Get more when you shop Chevy during the Chevy Model Year Wrap-Up. More models over an EPA estimated 30 mpg highway. A warranty that's 40,000 more miles than Ford. And more selection. Get more when you shop Chevy during the Chevy Model Year Wrap-Up.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your forecast. Rain showers will be out of here when you step out the door on Tuesday morning. They should be shifted down into Illinois. We'll look for a mix of sun and clouds during the morning hours. It's at 7 a.m. now. Let's watch as we step through the day. A front will be passing through the area, so there is maybe about a 20% chance as the front moves through of a shower storm down in Racine or Kenosha County. Otherwise, turning less humid during the afternoon. Notice lots of little pop-up showers through parts of the western central locations here in the Badger State, but for the most part, I think we're dry here across southeastern Wisconsin. So the rain showers will wrap up and move out of our area during the overnight hours. We'll see clearing skies from west to east and lows stay in the mid-60s, so still just a bit on the humid side. Once that front clears the area around the midday hours on your Tuesday, turning less humid and much more comfortable, highs still warm into the lower 80s, and we'll see winds increasing out of the west-northwest, pulling in that drier air at 10 to 20 miles per hour. Now, Wednesday and Thursday look like gorgeous days, cooler, less humid both days, highs in the middle 70s. Overnight lows here in Milwaukee stay in the low 60s, but inland locations will be falling back into the 50s. So open up the windows, turn off the AC, and enjoy some fresh air. Slightly warmer on your Friday, chance of a shower storm in there. And as we move into the weekend, possibility of a few showers Saturday. Otherwise, Sunday looks dry, with sunshine back in your forecast. For more weather information, check out the latest WeatherWatch 12 blog. Have a great night.